Hey, what is up, guys? How are you today? Hope you're fine. My name is Jorge Stone. In today's videos, I'm gonna damn admire one of my favorite animators ever and the creator of my favorite animated show ever. Says a few days ago that this amazing series are coming back with two more seasons, and I'm so excited. So I decided to rewatch the entire four seasons of this amazing series, Phineas and Ferb. Yeah, it's a lot of episodes. Yes, I don't know if I'm gonna record and upload all the episodes. I don't know, but let's just try. And obviously we're gonna start too. This is on one episode 1A, because I'm not going to upload like the whole episode, the 25 minutes, because I wanna to put these videos like more relaxing, more fun and more short. So I'm gonna divide all the episodes into the segments, so every scene a segment ends, well, that's in the video. So let's enjoy this, let's remember this amazing series that personally I love every single episode of Phineas and Ferb. There's no episode that is bad for me, so I'm so excited that's gonna rewatch this episode that is called Roller Coaster.
The coolest coaster ever!
Okay? So this is it, and please, before start, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell button, and please tell me in the comments what else and what you want to react on. Please tell me in the comments which one is your favorite episode of Phineas and Ferb, and tell me why. And please follow me on my social media, because I have a lot of cool things there, and if you want to know me more, please follow me right here. There's cool stuff there, and also my Patreon page if you want to support this channel a lot. Do run out there, exclusive content there that you're gonna love it. So this is it. And it's gonna react to Roller Coaster!
There's 104 days
of summer vacations.
School comes along just
as to end it.
So the annual problem
for our generation
is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe! Gosh, this is really. This is really exciting and so nostalgic, because there's a lot of. Long ago that I haven't watched a single episode of Phineas and Ferb, so God, I'm excited.
That's it. I know what we're gonna do today,
Phineas Ferb.
Obviously, that building up the best and coolest roller coaster ever.
We're gonna build a roller coaster.
Boom.
I'm in charge, right? You did tell them I'm in charge.
Yes, you're in charge, Candace.
Nobody has to be in charge.
But what if there's an emergency?
Like what?
Like what?
What if what if a satellite falls out of orbit and crashes into the house?
That's so.
Mom says I'm in charge conditionally.
That's
whatever.
So exaggerated.
Wait a minute, what are you doing?
Homework.
It's summer.
That's cool.
So?
You wait till the last minute then.
No shenanigans today. What are they doing
really?
Right now? Why do you ask? What do you mean you could see it from
go
your
try and look at.
See what?
Look!
Phineas, what is this?
Do you like it?
It's a roller coaster.
Tell mom, and when she sees what you are doing, you are going down. Down, down, down.
Guys, seen this episode, and I'm also seeing the musical episode. It's so cool! It's so cool, and where they sing the lines, I'm thinking about the songs.
Hey, Phineas.
Hey, Isabella.
What you
oh, Isabella.
Doing?
Come
building
on.
A roller coaster
in your backyard?
Yeah, sort of it.
Wow, isn't that kind of impossible?
Some might say.
Don't tell hey, impossible to Phineas, because he can make
Does
everything possible.
Ever talk,
Ferb? He's more of a man of action.
Hey, where's Perry?
Good morning, Agent P.
The Monogram!
Welcome.
And the best villain ever, Dr. Hans Duffensmith.
I want you to get over to find out right away, find out what he's up to, and put a stop to it. As always, Agent P, it is imperative that your cover identity as a mindless domestic pet remains intact. Now get out there.
Yep.
We're all counting on you.
Go! And do your work, Agent P. Perry!
Aren't you a little young to be a roller coaster engineer?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Well, I must say, I'm very impressed. The forms all seem to be in order, although I've never seen them filled out in crayon before, so if there's anything I can get you, anything, just let me know.
Do you think we could borrow one of those gadgets? Now this is the light.
Oh, gosh. This is Missivil Incorporated.
Ah, platypus, what an unexpected surprise. And by unexpected, I mean completely expected.
Gosh. He's the cutest and more good villain ever.
Giant magnet next to my ingenious magnetism magnifier. I will pull the east in a westerly direction.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, may I present to you a spectacle most of the morning in the making?
So it is?
The coolest...
The what?
Coaster...
What?
Ever!
Well, that thing is... It's impossible to make. So obviously, the irreverence in all Phineas and Ferb episodes are so cool.
Insert the tab into the metal buckle. To release, just pull back on the... Oops. Well, you get the picture. Well, that's about it. Enjoy the ride.
Oh, God.
You all signed the waivers, right?
The what?
A bunch of
go get Perry. Boom.
You missed.
Really, you think? I don't think so. Heinz. I don't think that's gonna work.
Well, that didn't work.
Yeah, you think?
And now we have a 2-ton ball of tinfoil traveling 200 miles an hour directly at us! Quickly,
go, go!
The magnet from the magnifier of
a right
magnet.
Now!
What's gonna happen?
What are you gonna do, Perry? Yep! Oh, fuck.
You did it! You saved us, Perry the Platypus!
Oh my god.
Okay, I give up. What am I supposed to be looking at?
No! It's not possible!
I'm gonna go get the cart.
It is possible, Candace. Yeah, it is possible.
Time to go. I've got frozen.
Okay, so you think that Phineas
go fast to the house.
Stupid tree in the backyard, right?
Yes.
Oh, yes, that would be my guess.
Fine,
so let's go!
Now!
Oh, whoa, careful.
Oh, there you are, Perry.
Oh. Oh, so fast. Where's that thing coming from?
You know, if that thing crashes to Earth, Candace is in charge.
Oh, well, yeah. The logical law of that stuff is what made this show so cool.
We should have charged more.
Maybe,
okay,
yeah.
Here. Are you happy?
Maybe,
now?
Yeah. And?
Yes. See, Mom? I told you they weren't there.
Really?
Oh, hi, boys.
Hi, Mom.
Come on, Candace. Help me with the groceries. Let's go.
I'm sorry, Candace. You missed this.
Hey, Phineas, that was great.
Way too cool.
That was awesome. Can we
really
again?
Awesome?
Sorry.
Okay.
For customer. That was great, Phineas. So what are you going to do tomorrow?
Don't know yet.
Maybe you can teach Perry some tricks.
Well, he
it's
a fire
pose.
Don't
do that much.
They're the only mammals to lay eggs.
Maybe he put an egg.
Maybe he'll lay an egg.
Cool. See you tomorrow.
So what should we do tomorrow? There's a world of possibilities.
Oh, gosh.
Maybe we should make a list.
Oh, shit.
Give it a rest, Candace.
What? Obviously, Phineas and Ferb They're always making the best things ever. I love this episode. I love this episode. The first episode, the one that began with everything. It was so cool. It was so enjoyable. And I hope you enjoyed this episode as much as I do. So, tell me in the comments if you want more reactions to more Phineas and Ferb episodes, because I love to make it, and I hope that you love to see it. So, this is it. Please follow me in all my social media. Do it right now, there are cool stuff there. And also, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button, and please tell me in the comments what movies and what series you want me to react to. So, this is it, and see you in another Phineas and Ferb episode. Bye!